The thyroid is econormal and contains several small cystic lesions. There is a large, moderately hypocagenic nodule in the dorsal part of the lobe. The nodule does not present halo sign while it has paranodular blood flow.